Here is Danny and today. The moment you have all been waiting for is finally here. RSP has been confirmed for Battlefield 5. Jeff Braddock has confirmed this on Reddit and posted a pretty long article about this. Let's start off with that it has been renamed to Private Games and is coming to all players after the summer. And the best thing of all, it is actually free. Everyone will be able to start their own server with a base level of tools. With the free system, you can start your own server that everyone can join, but will disappear once the server is gone. Your settings will be saved locally though. The servers are ranked unless you set up a password, then they are obviously unranked. It has a bunch of features you can and should expect, namely creating a private game from the main menu, setting up a name and description for the server, set up a password to turn it into unranked, control what maps are used, control what game modes are available, choose the number of players needed to break the pre-round, kick players from the current game, control what classes are available, control what weapons are allowed, control if vehicles are allowed, control if the kill cam will be displayed, turn friendly fire on or off, turn regenerate health on or off, change the soldier text to visible or not, enable the third person camera in vehicles, enable the squad leader spawn only function, enable or disable aim assist, control the bullet damage scaling so he can always one-shot people with a sniper, control the game mode ticket scaling so more or less tickets, control the soldier and vehicle respawn timers, and as last, enable or disable the minimap and the compass. Which is definitely a good start, I'm not gonna lie. There is a few things that I'd love to see, but more about that in a later video when the tools are actually here. DICE will give more info about all of this at EA Play. But that is all I got for now. This was Danny and I see you on the battlefield.